Tesla new Model Y 2024 finally on the EV market with insane 4680 batteries. Tesla is focusing on bettering its models and using a more efficient battery, both of which will assist and contribute to this increased success. What exactly are these updates, and how will they influence Tesla and the electric vehicle industry in the long run? This is crucial since the new Model Y from Tesla will have a far larger range than the current Model Y when it's delivered in 2024. The new 4680 batteries are primarily responsible for the increased range. The new Model Y that Tesla expects to introduce will be an upgrade from the current Model Y, so just how much mileage can we expect and anticipate from this fresh new Model Y car? Hey folks, welcome back to Tech Electric. In this video, we are going to find out about the amazing batteries of Tesla EV Model Y. So without any further ado, let's dive right in. A brand new Model Y was just released. Inside EVs reports that rumors of a new Model Y trim have been circulating on social media in the form of an email that's recently been sent out. The email was sent to those who are currently holding reservations for the Model Y and who reside close to the Gigafactory that Tesla is building in Austin, Texas. The email gives those who already have reservations in the region the option to trade in their existing reservations for a new trim. There will be a few weeks of wait time for the new trim. According to what is said in the email, you have the opportunity to try our most recent configuration and accept a delivery within weeks. Choose the Model Y all-wheel drive option to experience one of the first vehicles made at the Gigafactory Texas, which is presently exclusively offered in the local region. You can go almost anywhere with a range of up to 279 miles on a single charge, and you can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in as little as 5 seconds. The email appears to be authentic and makes specific mention of a new Model Y variant offered by Tesla. It appears at Tesla's new facility in Texas, where it has been working diligently to increase production of the Model Y, has now reached the point where the first few units are starting to come out. It's also extremely Tesla-like to exclusively provide a select few models to customers in the region where the company operates. How different is the brand new Model Y? You may get further information on the email on social media, specifically on Twitter, where a picture was posted in regards to the release of the new Model Ys. Current reservation holders have access to a selection of Tesla's new Model Y trim, which includes a few different options to pick from. The odometer readings range from 3 to 25 miles, and the price range is between $60,000 and $61,000. The only difference that we can discern from the Model Ys is wider 20-inch wheels. The range for these vehicles remain the same at 269 to 279 miles. The acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour takes all the EVs 5 seconds, and their highest speed is 135 miles per hour. When compared to the standard Model Y, the newer version of the Model Y doesn't seem as appealing as a car, despite the fact that it can be delivered to customers considerably more quickly than the previous version. Long-range models have a starting price of $62,990 and go up to 33 miles between charges without destination. The new Model Y all-wheel drive that's being produced at Tesla's Gigafactory in Texas with the new 4680 battery cells costs around $1,000 cheaper, but it has a range that's reduced by 50 miles. We expect the new Model Y trim to be popular with current reservation holders that have the opportunity to switch orders because the majority of Tesla's customers are people who want to be the early adopters and have something that no one else has, and because of this, we believe that the Model Y will be a success. Although we anticipate that Tesla's website will soon make the new Model Y available for purchase, the continued chip scarcity may cause the introduction of the vehicle to be delayed. A Tesla Model Y 4680 battery range upgrade. About 828 cells are contained in each of the 4680 batteries that make up a Giga Texas Model Y. There's also a possibility that Tesla is putting a cap on the amount of range and performance that these batteries can provide, and the justification may be that doing so is essential. Software updates are being used by Tesla to enhance their automobiles so that they have additional batteries and power, which has the potential to provide the vehicle with greater performance and range than it's now capable of having. If you know that you could fix it with a software upgrade that costs $5,000, it might not annoy you as much as it does right now. Software updates that unleash more of the vehicle's potential power are preferable to a person selling their current vehicle and purchasing another brand new one. Because there is just too much demand for automobiles, it's in everyone's best interest for them to keep their car and let the next available car to go to someone else. These 4680 battery cells contain some very remarkable examples of battery chemistry. It's the anode, but with some extra silicone and graphite mixed in there too. The amount of silicone that's used in the anode cannot be broken down into its component parts by us. This part of the battery is where all the magic takes place. The advancement of Tesla. About 3 years have passed since Tesla employees began working on the 4680 battery pack, during which time they've put in a lot of effort. When it comes to the Cybertruck and the Tesla Semi, having a high energy density is going to be of the utmost importance. When compared to the Model Y extended range constructed in Fremont, which is 107 liters of battery volume, the Model Y created in Giga Texas is around 110 liters of battery volume. That works out to an increase in the volume of 2.8% in the Jelly Roll, which is the actual container that the 4680 cell comes in. This results in a greater kilowatt hour and an increase in available space. Additionally, there are developments in chemistry that are now being worked on, and they will take some time. The battery pack for the 4680 might have a capacity closer to 85 kilowatt hours, and the entire usable battery could have a capacity of 93 kilowatt hours. The actual range being used is around 15 kilowatt hours less than what the size of the battery is, which is a really excellent size battery overall. If the Model Y extended range is a battery that has a capacity of 75 kilowatt hours and a range of 330 miles, and it's 143 pounds heavier than the Giga Texas Model Y, which has a theoretical battery capacity of 85 to 93 kilowatt hours and a range of 279 miles, how much of a battery is not being used? There is a possibility that this vehicle might have a range of up to 400 kilometers. Would you be willing to spend an additional $10,000 for that additional range? The capacity of the 4680 cells is 5 times that of Tesla's existing units, despite the fact that their size is double that of Tesla's existing cells. Because of this, Tesla is able to either increase the distance its vehicles can travel or reduce the number of batteries it needs to go the same distance, which might result in lower prices. The latest version of the Model Y incorporates them into a structural battery pack, which ought to lower the amount of complexity as well as the amount of weight, so further enhancing the efficiency. The introduction of the Model Y is not so much an extension of Tesla's portfolio as it is a significant milestone in the company's product strategy. Even while it could be a while before the new battery technology makes its way into every Tesla electric vehicle, it should help keep prices down, boost range, and eventually lead to the much-touted $25,000 sedan. Do you believe that Tesla is utilizing the full capacity of the 4680 battery in its automobiles? Will there be a software update in the near future to extend the battery's running time? Do let us know in the comment section below. And that brings us to the end of today's video. Please feel free to let us know what you thought about the video. Hey, are you a Tesla owner right now? And if you are, which model do you have? Please let us know in the comment space. And if you're not, what is the model that interests you the most? Would it be the Model Y? After all, you did click on this video, didn't you? Well, hey, if you like this video, we ask you to please make sure you share it with all your friends and family. And again, leave us a like and make sure you subscribe to our channel where you can get more amazing content from us. Let me please ask you to do one more thing if you don't mind. Please press that bell icon on your way out the door. That way you are always notified when we have new updates on our channel for you. We always put new material up and we always love to hear from you. So make sure you are notified, you stay updated with us, and you always leave us your thoughts in the comments section below. We truly appreciate you spending time out of your busy day to hang out with us today, and we'll look forward to seeing you in our next video. Hey, have a great rest of your day, and thanks for watching.